Hey everyone, so I'm going to start off this look by using my Skindinavia makeup primer spray just to start everything off, and then I'm going to be using my LA Girl Pro Concealer color correctors in green and orange. I had a few red marks from some pimples and my dark areas around my mouth that I wanted to cancel out, and then I'm just going to set those areas with my Laura Mercier translucent powder just so it doesn't interfere with my foundation. And for my foundation of choice, I'm going to be using my Covergirl Ready Set Gorgeous Fresh Complexion Oil-Free Foundation in 315 Tawny. And I also mixed my NYX Born to Glow Liquid Illuminator in True Gold, which is going to give me a very nice illuminescent look through my foundation, which is really what I'm going for today, a nice glowy canvas for the skin. So I'm just blending everything in with my beauty blender. And then I'm going and blending it out even more. Now I'm using my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Cool Tan under my eyes, on my nose, above my cupid's bow, my chin, and my forehead. And this is just going to be for the highlighted parts of my face. And notice how I'm also bringing that concealer onto my lids just to cancel out my natural lid color. And I'm just really taking my time and blending it in. Might not look like I'm taking my time, but I really am. Now using my contour color from my Anastasia Beverly Hills Cream Contour Kit in the shade Medium, I'm just putting that in my forehead, on my cheekbones, along my nose as well. And then I'm just going to blend that out with an angled contour brush. And then I'm blending it out with my beauty blender sponge for my nose contour just to make sure that it's not too harsh. Then I'm following up with my Better Skin concealer from Maybelline in the color Medium Deep. And I'm also blending that in with my beauty blender sponge just to give me that extra highlight. And to set my face, I'm using a combination of the Laura Mercier translucent powder with the Ben Nye Camel and Banana powder. And I'm just putting that on all of the areas that I use that LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Cool Tan. And then notice I'm also cleaning up my contour with these setting powders as well. So now I'm going to go into my eyebrows. I normally don't do my eyebrows on makeup tutorials, but I have a new technique. I'm using the darkest brown eyeshadow color in the Chocolate Bar palette from Too Faced and an angled brush. And literally that's all I use for my eyebrows. And then I clean it up with my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Toffee with a regular concealer brush. This is a very simplified version of how I do my eyebrows. And I think it's very awesome to be able to use a regular eyeshadow that I have on hand. I haven't really, you know, needed to go and buy any new products, so this really works for me. I definitely recommend it if your eyebrows are as dark as mine and you just want that definition, just to use eyeshadow because it is very beneficial. So as you can see, I'm cleaning up on the top and the bottom of my eyebrows, and I'm just blending that out because we don't want no halos. Now I'm using Milani's Tantastic Highlighter, and I'm using that as my eyeshadow. So this look is obviously very glowy. It might have powder on right now, but it's going to be a very glowy look. And I wanted a very nice look on the eye, so I'm using the Milani Tantastic. And then I'm going to define my crease just because normally I'm not used to having a shimmery color in my crease. So I'm just using that little milk chocolate color from the Too Faced Chocolate Bar. Now I'm just adding some mascara to my lashes to prep before the falsies. And now I'm just setting my contour with my Black Radiance pressed powder in the color Rich Mahogany. And I'm going to be using some Broadway lashes in the number 20, I believe. These lashes are only $1.99 in my local beauty supply store. And I know a lot of people have been asking for an eyelash tutorial and how to apply them. And literally, I have all different types of methods. I can use tweezers, I can use my fingers like I am right now. It just really, you know, it really depends on what you're more comfortable with. Just let me know what you guys prefer, and if you would like to see me do a makeup tutorial or just a tutorial on how I put on my lashes. Now, using a Royal & Lang Nickel Buffer Brush, I'm just buffing away all of the powder I was using to bake. And you want to make sure that you buff away all of that powder, because this is supposed to be a glowy look. You don't want to look, you know, too powdery and caked up. But I'm using my Skindinavia primer spray again just to get rid of the powdery look and make my skin look a little more like skin. So, what am I doing now? Oh, I'm going back in and defining my contour again with that pressed powder. So now I'm using my Los Cabos water resistant. Wow, I really just got tongue twisted right there. Water resistant blush. And what is it by? It is by Cargo Cosmetics. And then now I'm packing on mascara on my bottom lashes, because that's just what I love. And going into my Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit, using Golden Bronze and Dripping in Gold. Or is it Golden Bronze and Bubbly? Golden Bronze and Bubbly are my two highlights for the day, and I want to make sure I bring it up and above on my temple so I can make sure that it's very, 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 very glowy. And the blush I used before was already glowy. And then I'm going to go back and use Golden Bronze and Sunburst in the inner corners of my eyes, just to make my eyes look more awake. And for the lips, I'm going to use Sunburst and Dripping in Gold and put the highlighters on my lips before I add my Milani lip gloss in the color Nude Touch. And then I'm going to line my lips with my NYX lip liner in the color Brown. And now I'm setting my face with my NYX Dewy Setting Spray. And guys, that is actually the final look. I really wanted a nice glowy makeup tutorial, something nice and fresh for the spring, summer. I think this is very wearable, you know, even though it does take quite a few steps. I think it is very, you know, appropriate for any type of situation. I hope you guys like this tutorial. Definitely give me a thumbs up and give me some comments. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye.